Bumpy ride! Promise me something! Anyway, this is awesome. Oh, look, here. Look at him. Look, he's
good. Look at the pumpkin.
The ear is this.
Are you an animal?
Pumpkin right there.
I think you're a wild animal.
There.
Yeah, tons of pumpkins, yeah.
I thought this was a corn patch.
I tell people, even the people that probably see
doesn't matter. I'm taking tons of pictures. I'm taking tons of pictures right now. You just don't notice. There's no sound. And you don't even have to push it down.
How does it look?
Look, oh, we better get to the pretty part. That's part of it. Boom!
Oh, and what's your feeder? Is this straw or hay?
Are you serious?
This might not be a good idea. Yeah, I'm addicted to hay.
We better hope that a horse doesn't jump up and get the hay.
Brittany's not allergic to hay. She's allergic.
Yeah, I know. Pat heard that my whole life growing up.
Well, you just say it like
it was me. How are you allergic?
Some people say a certain amount of bug.
Oh, look.
I get it. There's a bug in here.
Let's make sure.
Hay rides in North Carolina were always straw. It wasn't hay.
Now this is real hay?
Yeah, this is real hay.
Nice!
Please don't videotape me.
I'm not videotaping.
How did you go right and that make a big circle?
And then the next time we went, we start going left.
Look at my awesome name.
I know Ava's not up for doing it.
A wild hay up here. Yeah, you can find tons of hay. Now we are. What's up?
Wait, are you serious?
You won the match.
It's on your side.
Are you winning
that? Okay, got that over with.
Bring a ball with you.
Look, it's a wild tree.
No, wait. Wild tree?
It's a wild tree house. Dun, 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 dun. Now, karate chop it. You won the match. You won the match.
So you went into the house to go get your camera. Did I get that right?
A wild tree appeared. Now, I use karate chop on that tree.
And you stop saying.
Ooh, look, some good firewood.
Good firewood there.
Firewood?
Do, 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 do.
She goes, wow.
A wild firewood appeared.
Speaking of
karate
which,
chopping.
You see a place to stop on the way home. I'd like to grab some.
Yeah. curfew. He runs around. What do you do? Oh, again. Oh. He's karate chop.
Came here on Friday the 13th, that would be cool. This could be a really cool haunted here.
Do
this at nighttime straight through here?
I think they do.
You got like that shack right there that you can hide in.
Children of the corn.
Wow, camera appears. Wow, camera, where?
Riley's got enough going on.
Remember that one time
super
he screamed like
I didn't know that.
Camera,
thank
you.
It's kind of like that, but with freaking.
You won that. Oh, I really wanted this touch track so
much. Sometimes they have strokes.
Oh, wow, it's all up here. Do. Now, you size the car.
Yeah, I think I'll go on one of
these.
I think you're
over there. Oh, I want to do that. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
I cry.
Let me go on one.
Not gonna have these.
Nothing. Oh, wow, beautiful tree up here. Now, here's karate chop. Super effective. We won the match.
Then we found the triangle with us.
A wild. Wow, go Pokeball!
Stop with that!
What is wrong?
What's wrong?
You caught in Wild Ava. Sweet. Run out Ava. So cute, return Ava.
Did you like the corn maze?
Oh, yes, I did.
His heart was beating really fast. People are going to find a way out.
No, it's beating hard. Harder than usual. A wild hay up here. Yeah, we're not finding much hay.
I don't know, baby.
No.
They might only put that stuff out at night. I'm not sure.
This one only tips over like 50%.
Trevor, look at that hill.
A wild red chain appears.
Use karate chop.
Boom.
Up the hill.
Ooh, ow. Super effective. He won the ladder. Oh, I haven't used Ava that much yet. Yeah.
No, there are no real tigers here.
No.
They're just being silly. Now, there may be a bear or two. But no tigers.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Or maybe a badger. Ooh, a badger would be cool.
Whatever.
Sweep.
Bear stores on. Yeah,
bear snores on. Oh, yeah.
Love that one.
No, we don't want to wake up the bear. Yeah. Ooh, and snored.
I'm gonna get a picture of
it. Oh, there's no bear.
See you next time on the Perfect Hayride.